Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the Institute for Islamic Services feeding scheme. This is where we feed the poor and the destitute people on a daily basis. This is done solely for the pleasure of God Almighty and also gives us a chance to relay the message and the truth about Islam. We welcome all denominations, irrespective of color, creed, or religion. We serve breakfast from 9:30 to 10:30. And we serve lunch from 12:30 to 3:30.
Abraham and all the children before we know them. It means also Jesus is coming from the same generation. But Jesus in the second generation is from the one who born in Israel. Everyone knows he can be a son of God. So we are trying to say, in Islam, when we go in the Quran, any chapter is starting by saying that we are starting in the name of God, everything else. And a man, when he starts any job, he starts anything else, he must start in the name of God. Because the God is the one who created you and me. And in starting in the name of God, is there to thank God that he created you and he's giving food every time in all your whole life. And the one who is making timetable of your food. The one who makes timetable of your life. And you must thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one who created you. And he's the one who has power of everything. And the one who knows your future and your past. And for that, you must, whenever you do anything else, you start in the name of God, the one who created human being and the one who created all.
Aunties and children, who's going to fight?
Je sais pas.